Hello everyone! 2022年も志望校合格の嬉しいお知らせが続々と届いています。インタートーマスは本質をついた独自メソッドで医学部を含む難関大にも通用する英語力を養成。英語を武器に志望校合格を勝ち取りましょう。英語学習個別相談も受付中。詳しくは各スクールまで。 Go for it!
Hello! Welcome to PR2. Today's text is about AI or artificial intelligence. Let's begin. An area of much interest in recent years is that referred to as artificial intelligence, often shortened simply to AI.The objectives of AI are to imitate by means of machines, normally electronic ones, as much of human mental activity as possible, and perhaps eventually improve upon human abilities in these respects. There's interest in the results of AI from at least four directions. In particular, there's the study of robotics. Robotics is concerned with the practical requirements of industry for mechanical devices which can perform intelligent tasks, tasks which are so complicated that have previously demanded human intervention or control. Those mechanical devices are expected to perform these tasks with a speed and reliability beyond any human capabilities, or under unfavorable conditions where human life could be at risk. Also of interest commercially as well as generally is the development of expert systems, according to which the essential knowledge of an entire profession, such as medical or legal, is intended to be coded into a computer package.Is it possible that the experience of these professions might actually be replaced by such packages? What do you think? Let me know in class. This is it for today's movie. See you next time. Bye-bye.